This one adjustment that I made to my tying style has literally lit a fire under my behind to go make more shirts. I am so happy with how this turned out.